Now, tomorrow is going to be the first day of school for many of the kids, and we're going to start it off at 74 degrees, a very muggy kind of start, and by the time you're coming home, we will be sitting at 93 degrees for a very warm afternoon. Now, temperatures currently in